Hello, today is June 5, so I'm going to plant some tomato, cucumber, and some beans. This is about really good compost, medical grow, and garden soil for vegetable and herb. This is our cucumber and tomato, and I planted about a month ago. And all this, they can high up to about 3 feet, 4 feet somehow. And some salad, some fig tree. This year I'm gonna determine it, put them on the ground, and I show you how to cover up the next year. That means when the winter time, I leave them alone. If they die, they die, but I have a house to cover them up. This is tomato, I apply for all my garden, around the garden, so it's easy to get sun. The reason I cover up with eggplant is because I don't want to plant or wheat to come up by this one. So that's why I'm covering up with that. Now I'm going to plant all this on the ground, on my garden, and with the compost, garden soil. Mix medical grow and medical grow, okay, and garden soil, and this together. So I might put some manure on it. Mix right to the garden, okay? Don't care. It's good, good. Myself is good, always good. If they die, I'm gonna plant another one. But I guarantee all my garden never die anything. Sometimes the weather change, so they might chew much rain, so the root cannot stand up well. So they might die. Now it's okay. Plant before I plant it. The reason is that right now, even the fall, I will wet that. Make sure I drain all the water down, make sure all is wet. It's chicken manure. I put about 2 scoops of this and all I need to get. I don't want to dip them in so much. Put them together, make sure it's not really hot. When it can die, make the plant die. I'm gonna dump some chicken manure down here. The hole that I was dig, and this one could be good. And by the time the soil and all this together, the mix and the water they mix together by itself. So right now, I'm gonna. This already wet. I bought before. Sometimes I plant at home, just like that. Okay. I don't want to so much deep and down there. This is a good plan. One. Put right here another one. Come down here, I'm gonna put some on. Also, one here. This one I bought from Home Depot. This one I planted inside the house. And a couple months ago. Plant another cucumber right here. Let's see. Make sure the plant wet. And that's green up. This tomato go right here. I plant right here, but I think about 6 inches. Same technique. Gonna put cow manure and old compost in here. Like worm, I like worm. They keep for the worm funny. They eat soy and they poop soy. That's why the worm always good for the plant. The more worm, the more better. About 2 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago, it's coming and look good. Now I'm gonna plant a bunch of fish in here, could be about 4, 5, 6 of them. It's the chicken manure and compost and native soy I put together. I don't care, I just dump them on the top. The pin right here. I'll make another one because I have too many. It's okay, they're on here together. They're inside the hole together. With the pin, I can put the compost for the rye and manure rye on top, so that. But in salad, I don't put on the top. I put on the bottom. Go. You don't wanna smell. Also, you don't wanna when you drain the water. Salad is going to be very mad. Thank you very much for watching my video. And if you like, subscribe, don't care. But I love you guys, subscribe. And if you like my video, I will teach you something else, show you a little bit. It's nothing to you, anything. It's just about share my experience. I've been garden for many years. All right, thank you guys.